this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location. Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
Time to get busy.
Fuck me! No!
Je kut ambu. Jongen, grijs help als ik won dat man.
Upgrade your wardrobe and finally become the person you believe yourself to be. Stop by the casino store and treat yourself.
Soon. Here.
get back to work!
Imogen Rage. Imogen Rage. Imogen Rage. Imogen Rage. No, 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 no. Imogen Rage. Rage, Rage. Safety first. Hey, fellas! What's going on here?
Oh, Impotent Rage!
Thank God you're here!
We're being oppressed by an evil corporation!
Our bosses want us to actually work!
And won't guarantee us 200% raises!
Summer Fridays off and pensions for life after retiring at 37!
Why, that's outrageous! But we're going out of business if we don't make some changes! They want free snacks, massages, and raises every year! And most of them go on disability with full pay anyway!
You revolting chiselers, you!
They're trying to fire me for sleeping at my desk!
You were drunk!
Well, you would be too! He's just deadening the pain inside from being trapped as a mediocre cog in the dead-end machine of capitalism.
But he's the CFO!
I said American workers should be able to retire at age 35 and receive health care and a salary for life on your dime. Otherwise, what's the point?
That's impossible! That's not how economics work!
Don't you understand? I'm extremely rich! I understand how economics work and what the working class needs!
They want a six-pack of beer, an eager girl in their pickup truck,
and a depressing folk tune playing on the radio. This here's a free country, boy! Free, but with thousands of rules and regulations to keep greedy corporations like you in line.
Tom Connors here. How can I help you, sir? It's on its way now.
Yo!
You!
Ain't seen you in forever!
Don't be giving me your fucking dude!
You are a bitch!
No, wait, you got it fast backwards. I didn't mean nothing.
What do you need? What the hell happened to professional journalism in this country? Every day I get some hack threatening me with a fake news hit piece on the casino. Well, guess what? I finally snapped. I'd like this asshole from Weasel News to become one of his own statistics. He drives a white news van. I'm sending some probable locations over now.
Thank you.
you?
Die was zo grappig. Oeh, gewoon door een pack.